Good morning, everyone. It is Friday. I hope you had a good week. I have my sparkle shirt on. I hope you can find your inner sparkle. I haven't found mine yet, but I'm working on it. So we're going to do a little pre-plié combo facing the bar. Here we go. Starting in first position, we'll have jamming point, full point, and press the heel down and press up in plié. And tendu side. In, out, tendu through, and four, tendus to the side, and then right arm over, and six, plie curve to center, and eight. Then we go left, demi point, full point, and press down, up, and plie, tendu side, in and out, tendu, four tendus to the side, and three, and four, left arm over to the right, plie curve, and stretch. And we're gonna turn to the right foot side, and we'll stretch away from the bar, and three, really stretch here. My hamstrings are tight, so I need this little stretch here, and then come up to center and close, and then tendu side, and open the right arm, and stretch over, and four, and five, and six, back to center, seven and eight. Let's plie roll through rise three times. Lower plie roll through rise. Second time, plie roll through rise. Third time, and we'll balance into the ground of the room and finish. If you want to take a little spinal stretch at the end, I probably will do this. Just pull away from your bar, whatever that is. Maybe it's a chair, maybe it's a ladder, maybe it's an actual bar like I have. And then we'll stretch and plie roll up. And just take some shoulder rolls to release tension. Okay, here we go. Here's our warm up music. Whoops, let's press play. There we go. Turn the volume a little bit. Here we go, first position. Demi point, full point, heel down, yes, lean, tendu side. Four tendus to first. Right arm reaches over to left. Breathing. Take curve to center. And stretch left side, demi point. And full point. Releasing the hips. Transfer weight. Feel the inner thighs lifting together as you close to first. And left arm over, shoulders down, reaching to the right. Big curve. Tummy the right foot side, and our hamstring stretch, rotate away from the bar. Reach out and over. Breathe in your stretch. And recover to center. Same thing, other side. Back to center. Ready for our roll throughs. Massaging those feet. Shoulders. Nice lift through those lower abdominals. Find your balance. We'll finish. If you want to take that little spinal stretch, just step away from the bar in parallel. Reach your sit bones back. Let your heart melt between your shoulder blades. Release the arms forward. And plie roll up. Roll those shoulders out. Good. We'll take our plies. So we're just going to do, I'll let you do your own plies, okay? There'll be a little pause before we go to the left side. Are we ready? Here we go. Starting in first or second. Mm-hmm. find the balance. And finish. And we'll prepare to go to the second side. We have music by David Plumpton today. Thank you, David. Here we go. Always remembering to breathe. News. Have you found your internal sparkle yet? Still working on mine. Let's see. Let's do. All right. So from first position, let's do tendu and plie. Inside foot press down. Inside foot press down again. And tendu front. In, out, and a flex close to first. And then we go same thing side. Side and plie, inside foot, press down, tendu side, in and out, flex close to the first. We'll do tendu and plie, and tendu and plie, inside leg, and plie, rise up, and plie, parallel, stretching forward, three and four, plie, roll up, and then we'll rotate to the first, and we'll reverse it. So we have tendu and plie, and press, press plie, tendu, and out, and a flex. Draw the heel in and together to meet the other foot, or the other heel, rather, side, and plie, press down, plie, and side, in, out, flex, and a close terrier, and plie, to the side, and plie, inside leg. You can do one more to the outside leg if you don't have room to tendu, if you're tendu-ing into a wall, just do the outside foot, and plie. This time, instead of that parallel stretch, we'll roll through the feet, rise, and find a little balance. And then we'll finish. All right, feel all 10 toes under the floor. Here we go. Ready with the heel forward, tendu. Inside foot, toes press. Press down, tendu front, lengthen. Sorry, in, out, and flex. Heel comes in, sweep side. Parallel. toes forward and together. Reverse. Take a tonne from fifth. Let's see. Let's do this fun Paula Weber combo where we turn toward the barre and away from the barre. So we do front plié, turn around tonne, front plié, turn around tonne, and a fifth, and three tondus to fifth inside. Tonne plié inside, tonne plié inside, three tondus to the fifth. Derrière, plié, make sure your hips and shoulders are moving together to bring you around, and fifth, and fifth, and fifth. Tendu side, plié, tendu front, tendu side, plié, tendu side, sous-sous up, and stay, and plié. In reverse, so you back, and plié, send it around, and plié, shoulders and hips move together, and fifth, and fifth, and fifth. Side, tendu side, tendu side, and fifth, and fifth, and fifth. Front, and tendu front, and tendu front, and three. Tendus to the fifth, tendu side, lift into the plié, tendu side, lift into the plié, sous-sous. And we'll turn around and take the second side right away. All right, here we go. Fifth position. Thank you. To start a new combo. Let's take our little quicker tendu. Okay, I think this is probably partial deja vu, but as they say in Russian, повторение мать учения, repetition is the mother of learning. Anyway, it's fun to just say. Anyway, let's do four times. One and a two and three and four fondues and legs and forward two more tendus, four to the back, a two and a three, a four fondue the inside leg back and a fifth and fifth and four to the side and two and three and four fondue to the side, round to the back, brush through a fifth and fifth and fifth and fifth, plie, scoop the toes, plie, stretch, reverse. We have four tendus. Fondue the inside foot, thread the toes back, two more tendus. Four to the front, fondue inside leg forward, two more tendus. Four to the side, two, alternating three and four. Fondue to the side, send it front, brush it back. We have four tendus, en croix, three and four, plie and scoop, plie and finish. The music will stop, but we'll go ahead and stretch it out to the side, folding forward to the side. Cambre back, and we'll finish with a coup de pied inside leg to balance, and we'll finish. Okay, make sure you're committing to your fifth position. Here we go. Thank you. bar stretching over, reach, vertebra back forward, back to center, to the bar and back. Inside leg and a fifth and a fifth and a double pique close. Side and a fondue inside leg and two dégagés, double pique and close. Two dégagés, pas cheval, close two dégagés, pas cheval, close two dégagés, pas cheval, and cloche, fifth and plie. So we have encore, just three, and then plie. Clear the slate, you're ready to reverse. Your side and fondue and back. Two dégagés, double pique, close and side and fondue. Nice and juicy in those joints. Two dégagés and a double pique. One, two dégagés, touch, I'll stretch the toes. Two dégagés, touch, I'll stretch. And two dégagés, touch, I'll stretch, clash through. Fifth and plie. I think we're gonna finish there. Yes, we'll finish there. Just take a moment, really feel your plie, standing tall, and we'll be done, and then we'll go to the second side. Here we go, really brushing the whole foot and all of those toes. To the side, we brush side, on the inside, down the left. let's do one hand on the bar. So one hand on the bar, we'll do first and two and three and four, five and six and seven, eight, and a first and two, three and four, and five and six and seven, close front, closhing two, three and four, five and six and seven, play eight, roll it, toss it, and two, and balance there, till the end of eight counts, close back. Reverse, we have seven in first, three and four, try to keep the hips nice and quite close front, one and a two, three and four, and five and six and seven, close back, clashing one and two, three and four, keep the shoulders nice and quiet as well, plie, relevé, passe, up and balance there, five and six, and we will finish. The music will start again, and we will turn around and go to the other side. All right, activating our toes, finding our inner sparkle. Trying to anyway. Okay, here we go. Slicing back. Close front, rush. Plie and relevé. And reverse. Close front. Stretch those inner thighs if you need to. Okay. Oh, what are we doing now? Run, jump. Let's take a little chasse. I'm going to show this with one hand on the bar. I'm going to show it on the left side because we'll start on the right. That way I don't do it twice on both sides or on the same side rather. So low chasse forward and tanné back. Port de bras forward and up. Fondue. Relevé, passe, rotate in and rotate out, and plie, round and a two, and three, and four, plie, five, six, alisacon, seven, close, eight, reverse, chasse, one, tanné, two, cambré back, oh, and recover, and fondue, relevé, passe, rotate in, rotate out, plie back around, and a two, and a three, and a four, and plie arabesque, and all okay, a la seconde, and a close. And then we'll take our port de bras. I'm going to do a circular. You can, of course, do whatever you like to do here. Lunging in your tendu, cambré back. I'm going to take a punching stretch, opening the hip, finishing with an attitude balance and a retiré balance. Okay. As you chasse, let your body travel forward and backward through space. Whew, okay. Right foot starts front. Unless you're starting on the left side, that's cool too. So long as you get both sides in. Here we go. Chasse forward. Tally. Port de bras forward. Thank you. some deep cleansing breaths and take it to the second side. Whew, mamma mia. It's a little bit hard. Okay, just my Marley, there we go. All right, now I'm ready. Ready to rock and roll and sparkle. Here we go. Left side. Don't forget to breathe. Fondue to the side 45, plie tendu, releve, send it higher, rond de jambe. We're supposed to stay on demi point. It's okay if you don't go to demi point, close back. And then fondue, inside leg attitude, little balance, and extend and close. Sorry, I can't stand up. Fondue derriere, low, plie tendu, send it higher, fondue a la cinquante, plie tendu, releve, send it higher, single en dedans, double en dedans, close susu in front, and then fondue inside leg, little balance, kind of square through everything, and then close. Day turning, other side. Hang on, I need a drink of water. Don't forget to hydrate, everybody. Very important. All right, here we go. What are we doing? Fondues. All right. Nice and gooey in the quality of fondue. Inside leg fondue attitude divine. Thank you. Time to prepare 7 and 8. Frappe front and front and front and side and side and side and back and back and back. Double front, double side, and we'll go back and back and back and side and side and side and front and front and front. Double back, double side. Clear, relevé, petit, bas, ma, and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Plie, pirouette to the passé, little balance, and 4, 5, close front, turn around, other side. Front and front and front and side, side and side and back, and back and back, double front, double side and back, back and back, nice and sharp. Single frappe, single front, and front and front, double back, double side, plie, relevé, petit, bas, ma, for 8 counts. And then plie, pirouette to the passé, little balance there. You do not have to do pirouette, you can do relevé without a turn, and it's equally good for you. Okay, what are we doing, frappes? Here we go, ready? Tendu! Knee back. T-ball. You're just in time for our stretch. I'm sorry that I messed up my frappe on the left side. I started to let my brain wander. I do that all the time. It's not a good habit to let my brain wander. Okay, we're gonna stretch. So let's just take a nice second position, open the knees. You can do this with me or do your own thing. It's totally, totally fine. Can maybe just use your palms to kind of press into the thighs to give your spine a little bit more length. And then we'll lift the right heel up, place it down, lift the left heel up, place it down. One more time, lift the right heel up, place it down, and the left heel up. Keeping the knees side, press it down. Make sure you're giving yourself a nice lift for the lower abdominals. We'll take a little twist here, right shoulder to left knee. Twist over, curve up through your belly, back to center, left shoulder to the right thigh, or toward the right thigh, back to center. Inhale, exhale, rotate. Inhale, abdominals, squeeze in, rotate, and back to center. And then let's up, lift up nice and tall, let's parallel our feet, reach out and over, and fold, fingertips to the floor. And then release your head, the crown of your head toward the floor. Just letting gravity kind of take over the effort here. So it's less effort on your part, but gravity is just doing the work. Breathe here, enjoy that space that's being created through the back body, through the lungs. Maybe some freshly oxygenated blood traveling into your brain. Hooray for that. Deep breath in and deep breath out. Let's bend through both knees and stretch the legs. One more time, bend through the knees and stretch the legs. We'll take a little twist the left hand right under your nose. We're gonna find a flat back. Take the right arm and just open it up like you're, I don't know, reaching for the ceiling or the sky, keeping the hips square. Spiraling through the upper back, breathing in, breathing out. And then slowly bring the right fingertips right under your nose. Nice flat spine. Reaching the left arm up. Like 6 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 12:30. No, it'll really be 6 o'clock rather. If you're Arms, breathing here, soften through the back of your neck. And release that down. Let's go ahead and come to a child's pose. Okay, so our knees are a little bit wider than hip width apart. And just crawl your fingertips forward, sink your hips back. This should feel really good on those hips. Maybe wiggle one hip side to side a little bit. Then we'll tuck our toes and just find a nice downward dog. You can pedal up through your feet, pressing the calves. We're pressing the heels down, stretching the calves is what I'm trying to say, sorry. And just walking it up, pedaling it out. Lifting your sit bones, pressing through the palms, melting your heart in between your shoulders. And then step the feet on the outside of the wrists. And if you want to take a little yogic squat with me, a little malasana, this is nice for those hips. Careful with those knees. If you have any knee issues, you don't have to do this. You can stay in a forward fold or do something else. And this just feels good on my hips. Oh, all right. And then we'll release the hands, pigeon your toes in, nice and parallel. Release the crown forward, plie, roll up. Good, let's just take some arm circles, inhaling, exhaling, two more times. This direction, we can call this ande or. Exhale, release. And then on to down, let's release. And just lubricating through those shoulders. Oh, and up. And down. And plie. Okay, let's take an adagio. Let's see. Okay, we'll keep this short and sweet. Rotate my bar this way. Let's do a double palo cicone, and two, and a three, and a four, and slight leg devant, and six, and seven, and eight, palo cicone, and two, and three, and four, and slight leg back, and six, and seven, and eight. Devant one, and two, and three, plie four, pique five, lower six, planche seven, and eight, come up one, and two, plie three, and four, rotation, enveloppe to the passe, six, seven, and you're ready for the other side. So we have four count double panels to come, one, two, three, and four, inside leg five, six, seven, and eight, alisacrone, two, three, and four, inside leg back five, six, seven, and eight. Devant, one, two, three, plie, four, pique arabesque, five, lower six, planche, seven, and eight. Come up, one and two, plie, three and four, rotation. Make sure that that hip comes underneath you as you rotate around and that knee pulls side with all of that rotation. I'm gonna put my bar like this, okay? So I don't have to face away from you. All right, it starts with Alice Cone. Here we go. Feeling your weight on two feet, spread out your toes. Inside leg hinge. And to the side. As you double pivot your inside leg, keep your left shoulder forward, right shoulder back. Thank you. right, finish. Okay, I always have such bad habits where I like step out of the position before the music is over. Sorry. I'm always yelling at my students when I'm actually in a studio, don't step out of your finish until the music is over. And then I go ahead and do that. So shame on me. Let's grand battement. Let's do battement front and battement side, battement inside leg and fondue in front. Battement back, battement side, battement inside leg, back and fondue and back. Battement front and side and back and cloche and close and back and side and front. Plie, turn around, other sides there, front. And side, inside leg, bama, fondue, and open. To the back, to the side, inside leg, back, and fondue, and a stretch. We'll go front, and a back, side, that's to the side, sorry. To the back, and a cloche, then go back, and side, and front, plie, détourné. Okay, we don't, if you really wanna throw that cloche in before you détourné, you can, it's just, you'll have a little less time to do it. So, whatever floats your boat today, grand battement. Here we go. Releve exercise before we come center. This is one that we've done a few months back. It's been a while though. As Ashley pointed out, it's a great way to connect your hamstrings and your lower legs together. So I'm glad she pointed that out because I hadn't even thought of it, but I think it's true. Okay, so we have seven and eight. Out and in and out and in. Out and in, coupe front, coupe back. I think I'm doing this wrong. Out and in. Oh my gosh, what's going on? Do over. Seven and eight. We go out. Now I kick my bar. Out and in, out and in, out and in, coupe, coupe. Out and in. There you go. Out and in, coupe, coupe. Again, out and in, and out and in, out and in. Coupe and coupe, out and in, retire, stay and stay and stay. And then we start left, we go out and in, keep the thigh lifted, five, six, scoop the toes, be sure the toes are passing through a tight hip position underneath you, scoop and scoop, side and in, side and in, side and in, coupe, 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 retire, and bounce. Okay. Sorry, it took me a hot second to remember what was going on with that combination. Let's do that, and then we'll come center. Let me find a good tempo. What's a good tempo for this? Let's see. We have Kansas City for our tune here. All right. Ready? And ready, here we go, brush side. Reach and scoop, scoop the shoulders over hips. You might feel a nice healthy burn through those calves. Retire, balance. Here we go, left. underneath. Feel the inner thighs working forward. Relax those shoulders, back of the neck long. Breathe, almost done. Nice job. We got through that portion of our barre. We'll come center. Oh, so Cecilia is in school today. Yesterday, I asked her what her favorite class was. She said music. They actually got to go to the music room for their music class. And she just thought that was the greatest thing in the whole wide world. And then this past week, we have a couple kids in the neighborhood, they're not kids, they're seniors in high school, offering free French tutoring because they're trying to get some credit for their language, college credit. Anyway, so Cecilia's been going over in the evening on their front porch, playing games with French words and throwing a turtle back and forth. Okay, thank you, Catherine. Sorry you have to go, glad you could join. Au revoir. Anyway, so it's been fun sending Cecilia over there for her little French tutoring. And she loves it. We go to pick her up and she's like, go away, mom and dad. I want to move in here. She can't. Anyway, kids have their own idea. Let's go ahead and do a tendu in the center. Tendu in the center. Okay, we have the Avenue Q theme. This is fun. Let me get my feet a little more video camera angle there. All right. What should we start with? Let's start with croisé front. Let's do croisé devant. Let's do front and a plié and a front, close straight and two tendus, pas de cheval, and close to the back and a plié and a back, close straight, two tendus, pas de cheval, and close. Make that pas de cheval nice and presentational. Side and a plié, side, close straight, and fifth, pas de cheval, pas de bourrée, plié single en dehors, close back, détourné. And plié, single on and on, close front, and we're ready to go left. So we have front and a plié and a front, close straight, two tendus, pas de cheval, and a close to the back, plié and a back, close straight, two tendus, pas de cheval, stretch the toes and the fingertips away from each other and close, and side, plié, and a side, close straight, two tendus, pas de cheval, pas de barre, plié on two legs, single turn, closing back, détourné, plié, on and on. Close front. Whew, I never know where to spot in this room. Do I spot my screen? Do I spot the building out the window? I never know. My eyeballs are kind of all over the place. So maybe you have more clarity of focus. Don't we all want more of that? Here we go, fifth position. Whoops, that didn't play. There we go. Let's take an adagio. How's your internal sparkle? How's that coming along? I don't know. Still searching for mine. Let's see. Adagio. Did we do this one for... I can't remember which one we used for the barre. Let's dance to this one. Why not? I don't use it very often. Okay. Let's just do double pay one and two and three. goes four, quarter bra forward. Ooh, six, I'm falling over. Come on, seven and eight to the back. And two and three. Close four. The down stage arm floats up. Come right back. Six and seven and eight. We'll do écarté. One and two. Ooh, falling over. Sorry. Three. And attitude relevé. Four. Balancé. Five. Balancé. Six. Balancé under seven. To the tendu back. Eight. And we'll take a circular porte-bras. Two and three and four. Plié brush for the first arabesque. Five. My gosh, I'm really in my heel. Sorry. Keep going in the ball of your foot. Plié arabesque and pas de bruit, left side. So we have double pin, one and two, three, close four, porte bras forward, six, up seven, eight. Double pin arabesque, two and three and four. Come right back, six, seven, eight. Écarté, one and two, three and four. Balancé, five. Balancé, six. Balancé under seven. To the tendu, eight, circular porte bras, two, three, and four. Plié brush arabesque, five and six. Barre, seven and eight. For those balancés after the écarté, balancé, balancé, balancé under. You can take the downstage arm up and then switch the arm and then take yourself into your circular porte bras. I think that makes the most logical, coordinated sense that you can kind of decide if you want to go straight to this position as opposed to here and then here. All right, just follow your instinct with that one. Ready, dancers, here we go. Feeling a nice strong foundation to start. Ballet is just that way sometimes. We're going to take a little jump next. Let's see. Sorry, I'm taking a second here to figure out what's going on musically. Let's
let's do this one. Let's try and fit position, not jump these first little bits and then add a little jump. So we go right in front. First and first plie, and first and first plie. Left foot first and first plie, and first and first plie. And first and first and fifth, and first and first and fifth. Sou-sou, plie, tendu, and a close. And then we go left. First and first plie, no jump, but first and first plie, and first and first plie, and first and first plie, and with the jump plie, and with the jump plie, sou-sou, plie, tendu, and fifth change. Okay, so we're kind of easing into our getting off the floor. Ready? Here we go. Nice and quick with those toes, activating those little muscles under our toes. Here we go. Seven and eight. Left foot, same thing. With that jump now. Sou-sou. Time change. A little more of a jumpy jump that actually jumps more consistently. I think, let me see. All right, let's start with the right foot front. Let's see if I can figure this out. We'll do échappé and fifth, échappé and fifth. Jeté, jeté, coupé baleine. Tendu front, range to the back. Tombé and cut. Here's a little brise volé. We haven't done this in like forever. Pas de barre, six on side, stretch, plié. Okay, so last time we go. Second and fifth, second and fifth. Jeté, jeté, coupé baleine. Tendu, tendu. Tombe, and one of these, pas de barre, plie, six-cent. Let's actually finish the pas de barre and sou-sou, and plie, six-cent. And then that's the last accent of that. So we have échappé, and fifth, jeté, jeté, baleine, tendu front, down the back, and a down, and up, up, down, pas de barre, plie, six-cent, and a second and a fifth, jeté, jeté, baleine, to the front, and a back, and a down, and a up, and a down, pas de barre, plie, six-cent. It's kind of fun, kind of syncopated. Let's hear the music once and mark through with it, just to be confident with our musicality. Here we go. Five, six, here we go. Okay, that takes me back to my Grease-loving days of loving that movie, John Travolta and Olivia Newton-John. Oh, I wanted to be like Olivia Newton-John with that hair at the end and the leather pants, those black leather pants, and those high-heeled shoes. I just thought she was the most beautiful thing. Okay, are we ready, right foot front, to start? Five, six, here we go. Okay, I'll play the music once more if you want to join me. Totally optional. I messed up the left side, so I feel like I need to correct myself. We'll see what happens. Ready? Here we go. Okay. cooked. Are we cooked? Are we marinated, simmered, stewed? Okay, let's go ahead and take a little port de bras reverence. Port de bras reverence. Here we go. Just our grand plies in second. Oh. Nice open second position. Grand plie. Pressing down through both heels. And stretch over to the left. Right arm reaches. And plie. We'll take our parallel stretch. Just creating space. Your hips and low back. Breathe. Take a plie. And stretch the legs, lift the hips. Walking the hands forward. Take a plie. And stretch the legs. Walk the hands back underneath you. Plie roll up. One vertebra at a time. Once you've found your stance, just find a nice first position. Stretch the legs, close down the eyes, shoulders down, breathing here. Maybe just feeling your body try to adjust where your center is, and then let your center settle. And continue to breathe, open our eyes. We'll take our reverence. Whatever reverence you like to do. Dramatic bow. All right. Maybe that was my inner sparkle for the day. I don't know. Thanks so much for joining me. I should be back on Monday.